Hey guys, what's up? I just got my book in the mail. This is B. Simone's Baby Girl Manifest the Life You Want. Just gonna do a little flip through for you guys. It's actually a little different than I thought it was gonna be. So I'm kind of, yeah, I don't know. It came through as this like paperback book almost. And I'm kind of just, I'm gonna zoom out for you guys. Yeah, it came out as like this paperback book or whatever. But anyway, we're going to flip through and see what it's all about. I thought it was just like a book. Like, I didn't know it was like a workbook, but let's see. So the first page has like an introduction here. I'm not going to read through it, but it looks like she's just kind of just talking about. Let's see. I'm going to read the first paragraph. I don't get what this little gnat needs to go away. Says, I don't get what I want, I get what I manifest. Now, the funny thing is that when I was growing up, I didn't know who I was manifesting. All I knew was when I set a goal, I hit it, and when I wanted something, I hustled to get it. Amen, girl, amen. Anyway, so the second page has the rest of her intro. Then you got little baby bees, look at her. She for sure still looks the same. Some photos of her with some celebrities she got a chance to work with. Okay, this page is very aesthetically pleasing. I love that, it's cute. I feel like this is more like a flip through book. I'm trying to figure out where's the book. what is manifestation? Definition. Oh, her definition, and then the dictionary definition. All right, so it seems like it's getting into the book here now. Okay, so it has like some written parts into it. So this is a manifestation activity for beginners. It says write down 3 things that you typically wouldn't see on an everyday basis and try to manifest them. Okay, watch them unfold. And this page is all about I am. So it says, did you know the powerful words I am? Do you know the words I am are very powerful? Use space to write I am statements that will help you affirm your ability to attract what you want and boost your confidence. I used to do this in a jar. Just put stuff down or write it on sticky notes around my wall. So that's cool. Daily affirmation. So make a list of positive affirmations to think about and say out loud daily. Whatever you think and speak will become your reality, good or bad. There's so much power in the words you speak. Let's start every day off thinking positivity over ourselves and our lives. All right, this page just says fear is an illusion. Most of the time, what you are scared of is never going to happen anyway. All right, so this is talking about manifestation after her success. She has some emails in here. I'm assuming, I haven't read through this yet, but I'm assuming the emails basically are just her getting, let's see, a makeup line, a tour, merchandise, or whatever. And she said she manifested the best year of her career. And she wrote a letter to herself. Let's see what this letter says. It says, dear God/universe, this was July 1st, 2015. People see so much in me that it's overwhelming. Sorry, I know I'm special. I'm so special that it scares me. I don't want to waste what God has planned for me. But what is it? I'm so talented. I put fire in me and I just want to let the somebody says flame burn. Yeah, let the flame burn. Help me, Lord. I know when it happens, I will be filled with so much joy. Oh, I know it's coming, Lord. Just help me. It starts with belief. I believe. Okay, sorry. If you see her handwriting, you can see why I was having such a hard time. I write terrible too, so you think I won't understand. But whatever. Anyway, So the next page basically just talks about her dream career, what she want to be when she grows up. She puts it right down, like, details and stuff like that, and how to reach that. This one starts off your day. Here's a simple activity to help start your day off. So you put the date, an accomplishment that you want to get done today, reasons why you should make it a priority, how you're going to feel when you accomplished it, two things you may have to give up or put aside to postpone to make that happen, and then step-by-step ways in which you plan on doing that. So that's what this page looks like. All right, this one's more daily affirmations. Life or death is the power of the tongue to choose to live. All right, this is talking about manifestation after a breakup. So how to kind of get over that. I think I'm missing a page here. Maybe not. So this was another letter she wrote. I'm not going to read through this one, but basically it's like she's talking about love. And I can see she blocked off the name of the person she's talking about here, or like certain things. But basically on this page, she says, don't be scared to love. I'm not going to read you guys everything, because I want you to go support her and get her book. You feel me? All right. Yeah, more letters about her love. Her dream partner. So you manifest what it is that you want in your partner, male, female, whatever it is. You manifest it by putting down exactly what you think a perfect partner would be. Some daily affirmations here. Again, another activity to start your day. No such thing as losses, only blessings. Manifesting your finances. Yes, all this. Just yes overall to this whole section. That's what I need in my life. Some more letters she wrote to herself talking about what she wants. You know, this was February. Still 2015. All this is taking place in 2015. Her name Braylon B. Simone Greenfield. Hey, Braylon. okay, so yeah, she had a couple more letters here, all from 2015. Speak this. I need y'all to see what this says. What does that say? Old ways won't open new doors. I gotta adapt to change, people. So here's some financial goals you write down, and it says write down specific amounts that you want to make in a certain amount of time. Your dream car. Time to start dreaming, the make, the model, the color, all that, what you want. So I'm actually going to do all this later today when I get off my conference call, because I'm technically working right now, y'all. Shh, don't tell nobody. a dream house, time to dream big. What exactly do you want? So then this page says that we become what we constantly think about. Start off your day. Some more activities. Positive mind, positive vibes, positive life. Hello, this one starts off. We're talking about manifesting your circle now. Who's around you? Your family, your friends, your co-workers. Like, who's in your circle? Who's motivating you? Another letter to herself. This one's from December 2014, so it's kind of going backwards, I guess, with the letters, but shows you she's been writing to herself for a while in her journals. Wrote at 5:10 a.m. All right, and this page says, always be yourself. Some more ways to start off your day. And then this is kind of like a written vision board, so you can write something down for your wealth, health, love, family, career, and spirituality. So it says this is a great beginning to a vision board, but make a real one using magazine cutouts with pictures and words to help you visually see your goals. And the next page shows her vision board. Okay. So she put things on vision board. The boss, glamour, $1 billion, hello. Love wins, true love. Love is a lot of, you know, you're gonna lose weight. She put her face on somebody's body. It was hilarious. Happiness, beautiful home, all that good stuff. Be so good they can't ignore you. Law of attraction. So this page, like I said, it's very visually pleasing, and just, I believe in law of attraction so much or whatever. So I'm going to go over this on my own a little bit later. But basically, like, law of attraction is just putting things out there in the universe. And, you know, whatever you say, whatever you think, whatever you speak, it comes back to you. It's what you get. Another page for daily affirmations. All right, this page says, who are you? When we consciously acknowledging step who we are to our core and what we desire in most of the world, we find that we can be open. Who are you? That is something... Oh, be more open, honest, and truthful to those we surround ourselves with. Who are you? That is sometimes a really difficult question for many of us to answer. You are your very own journey to becoming more self-aware, and you deserve to be heard. Fill out these prompts in any way you like. Think about the first thing that comes to mind. So then it goes, I am a human being that, what do you love, wants to, has a goal, etc., etc. So you're supposed to fill out these forms. Okay. Faith over fear. Your best self. So when you talk about your habits you want to change, skills you want to learn, values to enhance, and qualities that you should adapt. Don't complain about the problem, figure out a solution. Me and the life I create. So who am I? So your core values, personality traits, qualities and skills, passions and interests. Purpose, life I create. One year from now, where do you want to be? 5 years from now and 10 years from now. And then they have on this page is a self-care checklist. Down here. Okay, so things that you should do. Read a book. I do that every day. Like every single day I'm reading. Some just cool things on here that you can do. Take care of yourself. Take a walk. Go for a ride. Eat a healthy meal. Whatever it may be. So 19 lists to make when life gets overwhelming. So some of the lists on this page, it says, for when things get overwhelming, I'm just going to skip through it. So a shopping list, bills to pay, key dates, your happiest memories, that type of stuff. And then this page says, nothing is impossible. The world itself says, I'm possible. So this is a 30 questions to finding your best self. My favorite number is 4, so let's see what number 4 is. Who are the people in my life that make me the happiest? Interesting. Don't make permanent decisions off temporary emotions. 30 journal prompts for a new you. Number 4 again says, what do you know to be true today that you didn't know a year ago? And movies that motivate you. You got Creed, Harriet, The Notebook, 7 Pounds, Rocky, The Help. These are things that motivated her. Will motivate you. And then the last page, she just tells you some Instagram pages that you should follow that motivate her. Out of these people, let me see if I follow any of them. I do follow Will Smith. Do I follow Just Train? I think I follow him. If you don't know who that is, that is Kevin Hart's trainer. Like, he works out with him. Nick Cannon. I do follow Macias Arias. I think that's it. No, I do follow Trent Shelton and Red Table Talk. I follow them on Facebook. But yeah, so that's her book. And then the bottom it says, repeat after me. I don't get what I want. I get what I manifest. So ladies, if you're ready to live the life of your dreams, experience the after a breakup glow up, get your money right, and stay on your grind after you hit success, then baby girl, just manifest. We'll show you how to do it all. With raw and uncut transparency, B. Simone reveals the successes and missteps that have shaped her life. From struggling through a bad breakup to nearly losing her beloved manager and setting million-dollar goals, she gives readers a backstage pass to how she manifests her come-ups and bounce backs. All right, so sometimes I buy things just to support people. I'm like, she has a book, you know, she's funny, I like her, I follow her YouTube, let me just purchase the book. But I didn't know it was actually a workbook or like a journal in a sense for me, like a, what is it called? Which will stick with workbook, but I didn't realize that's what it was. I thought it was like more of like a novel, like a, you know, self, an autobiography type thing, which it's not really. But I actually am happy and I like this a lot more because not only am I seeing how she manifested her dreams and I'm seeing how she, you know, took steps to better herself. She's also making me more engaged and allowing me to take part in the journey as well. So I'm excited to work through this book. Maybe at another, like at the end of the month or something. Today is May 1st. So maybe at the end of the month or something, I'll come back and have this like filled out and kind of go over what it is that I manifested and see if things, you know, can happen for me within, you know, these 30 days. Of course, everything in here, some of the stuff is long-term goals, but some of the short-term goals I'm setting for myself, I'm going to put into this book and see how I manifested that. So thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you go out there and support B. Simone and get her book. Baby girl, manifest the life you want. Until next time.